Hey there folks, Grant Schubert down here at Donnelly Ford Lincoln, back at it again with another video. And today we are having a look at our 2021 Mustang Mach 1. Enjoy! I did say our 2021 Mustang Mach 1 because this was the one Mach 1 that we received down here at Donnelly Ford Lincoln this year. We've been waiting a while for it, and my customer heard about it right away that we had one. He jumped in here and secured that order for himself. He completely customized this thing, so we'll go over that and we'll figure out why this is different from a normal Mustang. So starting off at the front, you'll see this front end looks a lot different. I really like the color they went with the Mustang emblem. It gives it a really sharp look. Down below here, we've got this nice splitter, which again is going to give you that grip to the road. That is part of the Mustang Mach 1 handling package. So that is going to be part one of the customizations he picked. We'll go over a little bit more what that entails as we go around the vehicle here. Really, really nice on this hood. I think this Mach 1 logo, emblem, striping right down the hood is very sharp. I love this red stripe, and as you can see as you come around to the side here, he really tied in this whole customization. He went with the red painted brakes. So I think that ties in really nicely with that stripe on the hood, gives it a good sharp look. The other thing that comes with the Mustang Mach 1 handling package is these beautiful dark tarnished aluminum wheels. Gives it a really sharp look. Again, really unique from most Mustangs on the road. And this one here has a 305 offset in the front with a 315 in the back. So again, you're gonna get that wider offset, give you a little bit more grip, a little bit more handling on the road. Again, part of the Mach 1 handling package. We've got the Mach 1 emblem here. Again, I think that is really sharp, differentiates you from all the other Mustangs on the road, but isn't too standout-y. It gives it a good subtle look as well. So come down the side here, we've got this beautiful spoiler on the back. Part of the Mach 1 handling package, again, is gonna give you that grip, sit you down on the road, and give you a good handling with this vehicle with all the power that sits behind it. Down here, we've got our quad tip exhaust. We'll give that a quick little listen here. Yeah, obviously, again, that is a beautiful exhaust. Totally adjustable, again, obviously, beautiful, beautiful sound. This is a great vehicle. Again, obviously, we've got the red striping down the lower half here. The intelligent axis, obviously. One of the other changes that my customer went with, he's got these beautiful Recaro seats in here. So when you're going around those sharp turns, maybe you're hitting a track day or something like that, you're not going to be sliding all over your seat. It's going to give you that nice grip and hold you right in there that you're looking for. So again, beautiful vehicle. We've got the Mach 1 down there on the sill. I can't say enough about this vehicle. My customer did a beautiful job customizing this one. If this is something you're interested in, get down to Donnelly's. Look at placing an order for you as soon as possible. If you're looking for any more information, give me a shout. And we look forward to hearing back from you at Donnelly Ford Lincoln. Grant Schubert, have a great day.